Hey everybody, this is Shannon with Pound Pups in Need, and I'm out here with Wilma, who you've seen a little bit about on the website, and she's the little sweetie that needs a home. She's just a few months old, really, handful of months, and she's a chocolate lab mix meets basset hound of some kind, believe it or not. So she's always going to be kind of a little smaller of a dog, medium size, stocky, but she's real playful. And definitely needs to get out of here, either through a foster parent or, a permanent home with someone that just sees all of her beautiful qualities.
Yes, you want to kiss and I have to videotape you. Oh, you're getting me. Oh, no.
But, yeah, she's a lot of fun and would make a great addition to a family or just anybody out there that, you know, feels drawn to her spirit. And if you want to meet little Wilma here, just leave some messages there on the Facebook page and be sure to get you in touch and answer or address any questions or concerns. And Wilma, are you going to say goodbye? She's like, oh, I don't know. I'm just curious about the world right now. But yeah, this is Wilma, everybody. Come see her.